Hey guys, PR7 here. The live photos feature of iPhone 6s caught a lot of attention. Live photos are basically photos which act as a mini video or a GIF. When you long press it, it starts playing, and as soon as you leave the screen, it stops. So today I will tell you how to get this feature on any Android device without root access. So let's get started. To get this, open Google Play Store and search Camera MX and download that app and open it. The spiral icon in the left panel of the app is the key to this feature. Now here's how to take live photos. Hit the spiral and hit on OK. Works best when you take a photo of moving objects and hit on the camera button to take the live photo. And it records 2 seconds before and 2 seconds after you click the picture. The downside of this app is that you can view the live photo only in this app. So thanks for watching. Hope this video will help you. Please share it with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this and check me out on other social networks, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.